drodzy, w naprawdę ciekawych polowych warunkach, ale udało mi się złapać piękną Iewę. Hello Ieva, thank you so much for your time. First of all, congratulations. So many people on Destination Eurovision Poland just so freaking happy about you advancing to the final.
I'm so happy that you're happy. Dzień dobry, everybody.
We're so happy that you're here. And please tell me, what kind of feelings comes to your mind when you just feel that you can perform once again in front of 150 million probably viewers in the whole Europe and Australia with your message?
I'm very happy that I can show my message to a lot of people here, but I'm very afraid, you know, because a lot of people are watching, but still my purpose was to spread this message as much as I can, and I'm very happy that I got into finals and a lot of people can hear this from me.
Yeah. And I saw my friends from Lithuania, journalists, who are so damn happy and proud because of you. Because they are probably the most happy as I ever seen
really?
Them in the Eurovision Song Contest history. So they are so happy about you. I have a question also about your next test, because of course it's going to be grand final. You are so high on the bookies ratings, I don't know that you see it.
Yeah.
But you are 5th or even 4th right now. Please tell me, Eurovision Song Contest as a whole idea, as a whole festival, how big impact it's gonna give you in the future? Are you contacted by the new labels, new artists? How is the outcome right now? Do you see the change after this performance, after advancing?
I'm very happy that I found a team who are working with me here in Eurovision, and they will be with me after Eurovision. We are making new album, so yeah. A lot of people are writing, a lot of fans are coming, you know, and supporting me. So yeah, the most important thing for artists is to have fans and to have people who are listening for you. So yeah, Eurovision like started this, you know, a lot of fans are coming, so I'm very happy about that.
Yeah, and if we talk about your song, if you talk about emotion, if you talk about love, because you spread it so much on the scene by your song, by your voice, please tell me, your new song's gonna be kind of similar to When We Are Old, or are you gonna to experiment, mix some slow song with the fast song? How was your idea standing behind this album?
Actually, the same idea of this album, to spread a lot of messages and not to sing just song with the music and lyrics, but to have an idea what about that song is, what impact can that song do for person. So I don't know, it can be quick song, but it will not be rock or metallic or classic.
Yeah, I can't imagine a metal song.
Me
really.
Me too. So it will be in the same style.
Great, great. And if we talk about also about the press, about the old people supporting you, I was a part of big panel, international journalists talk about the chances. So many people talk Lithuania. So many people just rooting for you. And if we talk about your performance, so many good artists, unfortunately, was left at the Eurovision. Belgium, Croatia, so also great, amazing talents. How do you feel? What makes your performance that special for so many people? In your mind, what doesn't make it that good that you just here in the final?
I think that the most important thing is that I'm not acting on that stage, you know. I'm just telling my story, and every time I don't know how it will be on that stage, you know, I'm just singing, you know, I'm just singing, I'm not acting. And I think we people are missing those real things in life, because, you know, we are having like Facebook, Instagram, a lot of internet, and we're not communicating with each other, and sometimes we're faking with each other. So I think the most important thing is to be truthful, you know, in one place, to be here, and that is the main thing, I think.
Great. So first of all, I want to once again congratulate you.
Thank you so much.
You are so beautiful, amazing artist.
Thank you.
We appreciate you so much in Poland. And if you can just tell something for your Polish fans who will support you all the way.
Yeah, so thank you so much for supporting me. And don't forget to, again, support me on final and to vote. My number will be 4, so don't miss my performance. And just be happy and never give up. Never give up.
So are you ready to bring Eurovision to your home country?
No, I will not speak about that because I don't know.
Okay, thank you so much.
To
była kochana, wspaniała Ieva. Zobaczymy ją w finale już jutro. Pa, pa.